Last time we have seen multiple choice questions. And good morning to all. Today we are going to learn about or see the question first B. So which type of questions are asked in question first B that we will see. Now in question number first B, following types of sub questions are included. Now which type of questions that are find the odd one out, find the correlation, match the pair, true or false, write names or examples, and sub questions of one mark each will be asked in this type of questions. So in question first B, all the five questions asked will be of different type. The same type will not be repeated. Okay. So, and remember, in this type of questions, find the odd one out type questions are given in this question set. 4 to 5 terms will be given. Means in one line, the 4 to 5 options are given. You have to choose the name which is odd one. Take into consideration the relationship among them and find out the one which does not fit into this group. So you are expected to write the justification about why this term is odd among the group. And the explanation which you will write, it must be in only one sentence. Write this explanation in one sentence only. So from lesson number one, heredity and evolution, which type of odd man out questions can be asked? Now let's see. So first one, Darwin, Lamarck, Hugo de Vries and Mendel. All these are scientists. But which one is odd in this? Odd one is Mendel, because all the others are evolutionary biologists. And Mendel is from, the scientist of genetics. Okay. So next one, transcription, translation, translocation and mutation. So in this mutation, it is the odd one out. Why it is odd one out? Because all others are stages of protein synthesis. So transcription, translation and translocation are the stages of protein synthesis. So next, bones of the hands, structure of nostrils, position of eyes, structure of eye pinna. In this one, bones of the hands, this is a odd one out because all the others are morphological evidences, means structure of nostril, position of eyes. Just recall your memory and remember in textbook that one is that pictures are given. Okay, next, venation, shape of seeds, leaf petiole, leaf shape. So in this odd one is shape of seeds. So all the others are morphological evidences in plants. So shape of the seeds, it is the odd one out. They are buried in the land. Venation, leaf petiole, leaf shape, they are the evidences. Okay. So next one. Now human hand, wing of cockroach, forelimb of cat, flipper of whale. In this, which one is odd one out? Odd one out is wing of cockroach. All the others are anatomically evidences. They are homologous organs. Okay. From this lesson number one, this type of questions can be asked. So just we will move to our next lesson, life processes in living organisms, part one. So which type of question, odd one out questions can be asked? Let's see, diabetes, anemia, leukemia, thalassemia. Okay, from this, which one is odd one? It is diabetes. All the others are diseases concerned with blood cells. So next one, progesterone, estrogen, testosterone, and insulin. From this, insulin is the odd one out. All the others are hormones produced with the help of fatty acids. Okay, next one, actin, osin, myosin, and melanin. From this, melanin is the odd one out. So all the others are proteins concerned with locomotion of the body. So next one, alcohol, vinegar, no, lipids, carbohydrates, fatty acids, and proteins. So which one is odd one out? The odd one out is fatty acids. So all the others are food constituents. Fatty acid is soluble nutrient. So next, alcohol, vinegar, pyruvic acid, and lactic acid. So in odd one is pyruvic acid. So all the others are chemical substances formed by the process of fermentation. Next one, tricarboxylic acid. Tricarboxylic acid cycle, citric acid cycle, Krebs cycle, and EMP pathway. So odd one is EMP pathway. All the other terms are synonyms to each other. Means they are the cycle. Each one has a word cycle in them. So EMP pathway doesn't have. So it is the odd one. So this type of questions can be asked from life processes part one. From just moving to next lesson, life processes part two. Now, which type of questions can be asked, odd one type, we will see. Budding in Hydra, regeneration, binary fission, and fragmentation. So in this, binary fission is the odd one out. All others are processes of asexual reproduction in multicellular organisms. So next one, carrot, radish, potato, sweet potato. From this, potato is the odd man out, because we think that all these are all these can be seen under the ground, but all the others have roots. Carrot has roots, radish has roots, and sweet potato also has some roots. But potato, it doesn't have a root. It is a stem, but it lies under the ground. So this is a confusing question. So before writing the answer, just think about it. Okay, so potato is the odd one out. All others are edible roots, and potato is a stem. Now next one, vas deferens, prostate gland, and epididymis. So in this, which one is odd one? That is prostate gland. All others are duct systems in male reproductive system. Okay. Now, next one. Prostate gland, Bartholin's gland, Cowper's gland, epididymis. So, which one is the odd one out? Bartholin's gland. All others are parts of male reproductive system. Next one, stigma, style, pollen, ovary. So which one is the odd one? The odd one is pollen. All others are parts of gynoecium. stigma, ovary, style and stigma. These are female reproductive system. It involves female reproductive system in plants. And pollen, that is male reproductive system. Okay, so the all others are the part of gynoecium, and pollen is a androecium. Okay, now let's move to the next lesson, environmental management. So this type of questions can be asked. Bhopal, Chernobyl, wind scale, 3 miles island. So which one is the odd one? Bhopal. Okay, all others are places where radioactive pollution causing accidents had taken place. So in Bhopal there was a gas chamber accident. Okay, so it was not a radioactive pollution causing accident. So Bhopal is the odd man out. So next one, Manas Sanctuary, Sundarban Sanctuary, the Western Ghats, Taduba National Park. So in this one, which is the odd one? Taduba National Park. That is the odd one. All others are endangered heritage places of India. So next one, lion-tailed monkey, white rats, musk deer, tiger. So in between this, white rats, it is the odd one out. All others are species that are threatened. Now next one, conservation, regulation, pollution and prohibition. So odd one is pollution. All others are ways of environmental protection. So next lesson is towards green energy. The options here given are edible oil, crude oil, LPG and CNG. So odd one out is edible oil. All others are fossil fuels. Crude oil, LPG, CNG, that are fossil fuels. And edible oil, that is we use in our for cooking purposes. Hydroelectric power, solar power, nuclear power and wind energy. From this, odd one is nuclear power. All others are types of green energy. Means hydroelectric power is a power station which uses water as the source of energy. Solar energy, it uses sun or heat energy. And wind energy, it uses wind for as a source of energy. But in nuclear power plant, uranium is used. So it is the odd one out. So next lesson now, animal classification. Physalia, Hyalonema, Euplectella, Spongilla. From this, odd one is Physalia. Physalia belongs to Coelenterata. All the remaining are Porifera. Now the other three are related to the class Porifera. Okay, now next, Planaria, liver fluke, filarial worm and tapeworm. From this, filarial worm is the odd one out. Filarial worm is Aschelminthes and remaining are from the class Platyhelminthes. Okay, next one, starfish, Sea ursine. And Nereis and sea cucumber. So from this, which one is odd one? Nereis is the odd one. because Neris belongs to Annelida, and all the remaining are echinoderm animals. So next one, cockroach, butterfly, spider, honeybee. From this, spider is the odd one out. Spider is eight-legged and naked. Remaining are insects. So it has eight legs. Spider has eight legs, but others don't have. And others are insects, cockroach, butterfly, and honeybee. Next one, Amphioxus, Hardmania, Dolilum, and Oikopleura. From this, Amphioxus is the odd one. Amphioxus is cephalochordate. All the remaining are urochordates. Okay, next one, frog, tortoise, toad, and salamander. From this one, tortoise is the odd one because tortoise is a reptile and remaining are amphibians. Frog, it lives on land as well as in water. Toad also lives on land as well as water. And salamander also, it lives on land and water. So these all are amphibians. Tortoise also lives in land and water, but it is a concern to the class Reptilia. So it is the odd one. So next one, Tufid, Seti, Parapodia, and Sucker. From this, Tufid is the odd one. Tufid are locomotory organs of echinoderms, and the remaining are locomotory organs of Annelida. So next one, shark, stingray, electric ray, and pomfret. So odd one out is pomfret. Pomfret is a bony fish. All the remaining are cartilaginous fishes. Okay, next one, earthworm, leech, neris, and grasshopper. From this, grasshopper is the odd one. All others are annelidans. Grasshopper is insect belonging to phylum Arthropoda. So now let's move to the next lesson. Introduction to microbiology. So Lactobacillus acidophilus, Lactobacillus casei, Bifidobacterium bifidum, Streptococcus thermophilus. From this, which one is the odd one? Odd one is Streptococcus thermophilus. So all others are bacteria producing probiotics, and Streptococcus is not a bacteria which produces probiotics. Okay, next one, Lactobacillus lactis, Bifidobacterium bifidum, Lactobacillus remoris, and Streptococcus thermophilus. So it is a confusing question from this lesson. Okay, so be careful while solving this type of questions. So the odd one is Bifidobacterium bifidum. All others are bacteria used in cheese production. So next one, Bravibacterium, Aspergillus niger, Saccharomyces cerevisiae, and Lactobacillus delbrueckii. From this one, Saccharomyces cerevisiae is the odd one. All others are microbes used for making organic acids. Now next, dark chocolate, miso soup, wafers, corn syrup. So from this, wafers is the odd one out. From all others are probiotic products. Okay, next one, vinegar, soya sauce, ketchup, monosodium glutamate. From this, ketchup is the odd one out. All others are products prepared by microbial fermentation. So next, actinomycetes, streptomyces, norcardia, and yeast. From this one, yeast is the odd one out. All others have ability to of decomposing rubber from garbage. Okay. So let's move to the next lesson. Lesson 8, cell biology and biotechnology. From this lesson, which type of odd one out can be asked? Let's see. Green revolution, industrial revolution, white revolution, and blue revolution. All these are revolutions given here. So from this, which one is odd one? Industrial revolution. All others are concerned with food. Green revolution, white revolution, and blue revolution. They are concerned with food. But industrial revolution is not concerned with food. So it is odd one. Next one. DDT, malathion, chloropyrifos, and humus. From this, which one is odd one? Humus. It is odd man out. All others are insecticide. Now next, sodium, aluminium, potassium, and phosphorus. So all you can see they are we think they all are chemicals, but after looking keenly you can see that aluminium, it is a metal. Okay, and all others are essential elements for plant growth. Aluminium is a metal, it is used to make utensils. Okay, and all other sodium, potassium, and phosphorus, they are essential elements for plant growth. Okay, next, drying, salting, cooking, soaking with sugar. From this, cooking is odd man out because all others are food preservation methods. Means when in summer days, all do the drying process. They preserve the food for whole year. Salting, fishes are kept in salt, or many things which can be preserved are preserved with the help of salts. And soaking with sugar. Murabbas are made to eat for whole year. We can eat the murabbas. So the cooking is odd one out here. All other are preservative methods. Now next one. Next lesson is social health. So from this lesson, which type of odd man out questions can be asked? Let's see. Transport facilities, social security, counseling, toilets. So odd man out is counseling. All others are factors affecting social health. Counseling is the positive measure for mental health. Now next, Aadhaar card, PAN card, greeting card, and credit card. This is a easy question. So from this, greeting card is the odd man out because all others are important cards of personal use. Aadhaar card is used from school to wherever you take government facilities, there you require Aadhaar card. And PAN card also, it is also an important document. And credit card, it is used for banking system. Okay, so these are the cards which we use for our personal personal uses. Okay, and greeting card, they are used for wishing each other. Okay, next one, WhatsApp, Instagram, Facebook, and textbook. This is also an easy question. So it is the odd man out is textbook, and all others are social media. We are using WhatsApp, Instagram, and Facebook. From COVID-19 pandemic, all are using all these social media platforms. Okay, and they are connected to people. Now next, tobacco, laughter club, alcoholism, and drug abuse. From this, laughter club is the odd man out. And all others are addictions. Tobacco, it is a addiction. Alcoholism, it is a addiction. And drug abuse is a addiction. Only laughter club is not a addiction. So it is odd one. Now next lesson. Last, disaster management. So from disaster management, which type of odd one out can we ask? Drought, bomb explosion, forest fire, and floods. From this, bomb explosion is the odd man out. All others are natural disasters. Drought, that is a natural disaster. Forest fire, it is a natural disaster. And floods, that is a also natural disaster. But bomb explosion, it is a man-made disaster. So it is odd man. Now next, bomb explosion, rape, gas leakage, and tsunami. All others are man-made disasters, but tsunami is not a man-made disaster. It is a natural disaster. Now next, forest fire, snowstorms, drought, meteorite. From this, forest fire is the odd one. All others are atmospheric disasters. Now, next, plague, locust, snake bite, and weeds. From this, weeds is the odd man out, and all others are animal borne disasters. Okay. Now, let's see our next question from question number first B, that is find out the correlation. You have to find the relation between both of them. Okay, in this question you have to remember that in this type of questions, taking into consideration the relation between first two terms or group of words, you have to write appropriate fourth term or group of words that bear similar correlation with the third term. So you have to consider the relationship between first two terms, and then that consideration you have to follow in the third term also. Okay. So from lesson number one, heredity and evolution, which type of correlation questions can be asked, that we will see now. Now, peripatus and connecting link. Peripatus is related to connecting link. Then appendix is related to what? So that the answer for this question is appendix is related to vestigial organs. Okay, next one. Between annelida and arthropoda, that is related to peripatus. Then dash, that is related to lungfish. So in the dash, which word will be there? The word will be pisces or fish, and amphibia. Okay, the group is given here, first annelida and arthropoda. So here you have to write the group of class. Okay, the class, that is pisces, and amphibia. Okay, now next one, theory of natural selection, that is related to Charles Robert Darwin. So theory of inheritance of acquired characters. Now this you have to write the scientist name here. So the scientist who brought the theory of inheritance was Jean Baptiste Lemaire. So here you have to write the name of scientist. Now next, two crore 50,000 years ago, that there was Dryopithecus. So the year here given is 150,000 years ago. What was there then? Neanderthal man. So evolution, if you have learn or you have read the lesson of heredity and evolution keenly, you will answer this type of questions. So next, wisdom teeth, that is related to vestigial organ. So lungfish, it is related to which one? It is related to connecting link. Okay, next, lesson number 2, life processes in living organisms, part 1. Processes that occurs in the cytoplasm, it is related to glycolysis. So process that occurs in the mitochondria, it is related to Krebs cycle. Next one, skin, it is related to keratin. So blood is related to hemoglobin. Now next, muscles related to actin. So related to hemoglobin. So next, vitamin B2. So vitamin B2, it is related to riboflavin, and vitamin B3, it is related to nicotinamide. Okay, next one, breakdown of glucose molecule, that is related to glycolysis, and formation of glucose from proteins, it is related to gluconeogenesis. Next, division of nucleus, it is related to karyokinesis. And division of cytoplasm, it is related to cytokinesis. Next, lesson number 3, life processes, part 2. Amoeba, it is related to fission. And hydra, it is related to budding. Next, transverse binary fission, it is related to paramecium. And longitudinal binary fission, it is related to euglena. So next, calyx is related to sepals, and corolla is related to petals. So next, androecium, accessory whorls, that is calyx and corolla, and essential whorls are androecium and gynoecium. So bisexual flower, it is hibiscus, and unisexual flower is papaya. Next, FSH, it is related to development of oocyte, and LH, it is related to ovulation. Now next, environmental management. Rare species is related to musk deer, and dash is related to lesser fluoro 1130 lesser florican. Okay, red panda, it is related to rare species, and giant squirrel, it is related to intermediate species. Nitrogen, oxygen, it is related to gaseous cycle, and soil and rocks, it is related to sedimentary cycle. Now manus, it is related to one horned rhino, and gir, it is related to Asiatic lion. Now next, towards green energy. Thermal power plant, it is related to air pollution, and a nuclear power plant, it is related to radiation or radioactive pollution. Now next, electrical energy generated through solar cells, it is related to DC, and electrical energy required for domestic appliances, it is related to AC. Hydroelectricity plant, water storage, nuclear power plant, it is related to uranium. Next, chula or burner, it is related to thermal energy, and sieving machine, it is related to mechanical energy. Now next, lesson number 6, animal classification. Annelida, it is related to earthworm, and platyhelminthes, it is related to planaria or liver fluke. Next, horse is related to mammals, and seahorse is related to pisces. Parapodia is related to annelida, and tufid, it is related to echinodermata. Next, frog is related to amphibia, and turtle, it is related to reptilia. Now next lesson, introduction to microbiology. Bread is related to baker's yeast, and soya sauce, it is related to Aspergillus oryzae. Aspergillus itaconius, it is related to itaconic acid, and Aspergillus niger, it is related to citric acid or gluconic acid. And next, edible colors are related to beta carotene, and essence is related to vanillin. Now next, cell biology and biotechnology. Lesson number 8, white revolution is related to dairy, and blue revolution, it is related to fishery. Now next, white revolution, it increase in dairy production, and green revolution, it is related to increase in crop yield. So next lesson is social health, lesson number 9. From this, movement against tobacco, it is related to Tata Trust, and education of slum children, that is related to Salaam Mumbai Foundation. We also have this foundation, and they help us in many for many times. Okay, so next, addictive substances, that are related to drugs, and carcinogenic substances, that is cancer causing substances, they are related to tobacco. Now next, lesson number 10, disaster management. Earthquake in recent times, that is related to Gujarat and Latur. These two places were having earthquakes in recent times, and devastating floods in 2018. That is related to Kerala and Assam. Next one, toxic gas leakage. It is related to accidental disaster. And war, it is related to international, it is an international thing. Okay, next, sunspots. That is related to atmospheric type of disaster. And salinization, it is related to geological type of disaster. Okay, students, today we will take up to this two types of questions we have seen. Find the odd man out and find the correlation between. Okay, so next time we will see other questions. So for today, this lecture is finished. Okay. Hello, Varsha ma'am. Hello, Varsha ma'am.